gender reveal, wildfires, murder hornets, and a booming real estate market. Hey guys, Jeremy Larkin here with the Larkin Group home selling team, KW Realty, and shooting this video today on behalf of our friends at Sunwood Homes. I'm out at Desert Flower, where we have seven homes going at once, guys. As if COVID-19 and rioting, and they say there were murder hornets, I never saw them, and now a gender reveal wildfire. Guys, 2020 is just out of control, but what's even more out of control, if you haven't noticed, real estate is, it's almost out of control, okay, right now in Washington County. It seems that everything we put on the market is sold the day after we put it on the market. Right here at Desert Flower by Sunwood Homes, we have 40 lots. We reserved 33 of the 40, and I mean, in a matter of weeks, so we'll reserve all the others. Here's what it means for you as a homeowner, all right? So people are nesting. This is like pregnancy time for the real estate market. Literally, we believe that what's driving the real estate market is people looking for a sense of place, a sense of security. That includes people moving from Los Angeles and Portland and all those cities who want to get out of that nonsense, right? But it also includes people who have been renting for a long time and they want a place to call home. They want to like have some semblance of control. It's driven our real estate values up $40,000 in 1 year. On average, $40,000 in a single year. If you've thought about selling a home, I think that's that win from that wildfire. If you've thought about selling a home, we should be in conversation. If you've thought about buying a home, we should be in conversation. But pick up the phone, visit us at soldinstgeorge.com, and let's talk about your real estate needs and help you make a great decision in a chaotic market. If you thought about a brand new home out here at Sunwood Homes, Desert Flower, visit us at mysunwoodhomes.com and start packing. 2020 is just out of control, but what's even more out of control, you're supposed to keep filming. She's laughing. Keep filming. This is great. I want more. This is gonna be great today.